This Liberty Sports Update is brought to you by Beacon Credit Union.
Our 2018 Liberty football position previews continue today with a look inside the Flames' defensive line. Known as a fierce group that plays an attacking style, the Flames' defense a year ago only yielded 11 sacks to go along with giving up nearly 6 yards per rush. Van Singletary, who runs the Flames' D-line, says he hopes to see marked improvement this fall, thanks in no small part to added depth.
Well, I think just depth. I think being able to rotate guys in and out. And then I think guys are really focused. They're really paying attention to details, alignment, assignment, and technique, critical. And they've been really following through and executing it at a very high level.
At times a year ago, small cracks in alignment led to some big gains by the opposing offense. And Singletary adds attention to detail has been an emphasis this fall.
And it really starts with alignments. You know, you can't be off by hair. You got to be right point on. And you got to be right in that sweet spot. And so I think they really understand that verbiage, getting lined up, assignments, and technique, getting off of blocks. And that's been outstanding. It really has.
All-American Juwan Wells returns for his senior season. The Dublin, Georgia native has been a constant for the Flames since 2015 and has added over 20 pounds since a year ago.
I just told myself, you know, since, you know, I'm going to be playing against bigger opponents week in and week out, just, you know, to put on more muscle, just so, you know, when I get faced with all the double teams and stuff, my body won't break down, you know, towards the end of the season.
He's flying around. He's been executing. And again, you know, I can say whatever I want to say, but all I know when I look at game film, practice, he's doing it better than anybody that we have out there on the field.
Fellow senior Tolan Avery looks to become a calming influence in the Flames' defensive interior. The Galveston, Texas native played in all 11 games a year ago with a career-high 39 tackles. And Singletary adds Avery has the athleticism to play all up and down the D-line.
He's probably one of the few guys throughout my tenure here that's been able to play all four positions across the board without falling off. You know, with his size and athleticism, I mean, he's been phenomenal. And his knowledge, intelligent young man that takes on a lot of responsibilities and plays hard.
Through recruiting, the Flames added a lot of depth to the D-line this year. Junior college transfer Jesse Lemonnier comes to Liberty after a one-year stay at Ventura College in California and says the competition to make him and his team better will prove dividends.
I'm the underdog. I came from a junior college, so I had to prove myself. Like, everything I did in junior college, I had to show it here. And like, to me, like, I have a narrow point of view, so I was thinking, like, all right, nobody's better than me. But when I come out here, like, there's people that's really good that has a good competition. Like Juwan, he's a great defensive end. And it's like, all right, so this is tough, but I have something, like, to compete with. Like, we could work every day to get better and just work and try to work my way up and get in a rotation.